A popular food pantry on the Northwest Side will reopen tomorrow after New Year's Eve fireworks shut it down last week. The Irving Park Community Food Pantry says teenagers set off the fireworks in recycling bins next to the church's front door. That set the bins off on fire and damaged the building's door. Normal services are expected to restart tomorrow and Wednesday.